Morning, Desmond.
Yeah. Hi.
Lay back. We'll take care of the rest.
When you're out of knives, refill your stock by returning to Messiah, or by pickpocketing thugs.
Come in, Altair. You've done well. Three of the nine lay dead, and for this you have my thanks. But do not think to rest upon your laurels. Your work has just begun.
I am yours to command, Master.
King Richard, emboldened by his victory at Arca, prepares to move south towards Jerusalem. Salah ad-Din is surely aware of this, and so he gathers his men before the broken citadel of Arsuf.
Would you have me kill them both then? End their war before it begins in earnest?
No. To do so would scatter their forces and subject the realm to the bloodlust of 10,000 aimless warriors. It will be many days before they meet, and while they march, they do not fight. You must concern yourself with a more immediate threat. The men who pretend to govern in their absence.
Give me names and I'll give you blood.
So I will. Abu Nukud, the wealthiest man in Damas. Majduddin, regent of Jerusalem. William of Montferrat, liege lord of Akka.
What are their crimes?
Greed, arrogance, the slaughter of innocents. Walk amongst the people of their cities. You'll learn the secrets of their sins. Do not doubt that these men are obstacles to the peace we seek.
Then they will die.
Another of your items is restored. Take it. See that it is put to good use. Return to me as each man falls, that we might better understand their intentions. And Altair, take care. Your recent work has likely attracted the attention of the city guard. They'll be more suspicious than they've been in the past.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. The work of a master. And that, my students, is how we all should fight.
To the infidel!
My students is how we all should fight.
Infidel!
You must be busy. I understand.
What's he running from?
How reckless can one get?
Countering a strong attack will leave your enemy vulnerable. Finish him by breaking his legs, or by throwing him to the ground.
You'll ever need.
That won't happen here.
Good day, my friend. If there's anything I can help you with, anything at all, do not...
I've got what you need. I'm sure of it. Take a look. See if I'm not right. Ah, you've come to the right place. There's no better merchant than I. Want the bargain? I'm your man! Come, come!
Come, have a look! You won't be disappointed!
I am at your
service. Everything perfectly priced.
My merchandise is welcome.
Praise be, Salah Hadin!
You there! Yes, you!
Come! Stand in the office of our great civilization!
Have a look!
Make no mistake! It is our very existence we are fighting for! The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world!
What a strange man!
We must resist! We must...
He's going to hit
me. He better not cause any trouble.
Why is he running around?
Thank you.
Turn back now.
Him dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Altair, my friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No. How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I have heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you, but I have a mission myself. I have 4 targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. 2 for you, 2 for me. They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
Just a few coins,
what
please.
Is it?
No, please don't.
Just a few coins, please.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing. You wish to die, so be it.
Maybe you have a good, but you've already lost.
Get back up here.
You will not be. How is this possible?
Mercy!
Altair, my friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No. How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I have heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you, but I have a mission myself. I have 4 targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. 2 for you, 2 for me. They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
What is Randy? Is he blind?
Please be more careful.
Be cautious. What's this?
Please, sir, what's happening?
Please, don't kill me! He's trying to kill me! Help! He's gone mad! He wants to kill me!
Someone
Stop him! He's going to kill me!
Altair, my friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No. How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I've heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you. But I have a mission myself. I have 4 targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. 2 for you, 2 for me. They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
What's this?
Will this never end?
Find this man!
Wasn't that great? Just like in Alep, you remember? Here's something I found on one of the Merchant King's men. I think it's a map of where he has stationed his guards. I'm sure it will come in handy in your mission. Anytime you're in Damask, come see me. You know my door is always open to you. Safety and peace, my friend.
I'm so hungry. Just a little more, I All I ask is for a few coins.
La nereye kayboldun?
It was good of you to come.
It is an honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. But tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
Oh my!
Damn fool must be out of his mind!
What are you doing?
You could have killed me!
Could I interest you in some of my wares?
For today only, I've decided to reduce prices on everything. Come!
infidel! You will die here!
Filthy heretic!
No! Let me live!
Don't do that again, understand? You are not supposed to be here. Leave. It's forbidden for you to be here.
Infidel!
You will not get away from me! You can't hide from me! You are not supposed to be here, leave!
There he is! You cannot run forever! I see him! I'll take you down!
Mercy on your soul.
They leave horrors in their wake. Salah ad-Din rides to meet him. That these...
You dare steal in my presence? May God have mercy on your soul.
It's good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you my free...
What? Who's done this? Tell me!
You must be running for something.
If you value your...
Praise be Abul Nukud, who saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own coin to see us fed and clothed. His men tend to the fires that we might be warm. His kindness knows no bounds. Everything we now have, we have because of him. The Merchant King provides for one and all. He asks for nothing in return. Let his generosity serve as an example to us all. Everyone should strive to be as he.
Go away!
You're a fool!
You are not allowed to be here. Leave. I'll talk. I've no interest in dying for him. His coin's not worth my life.
A wise decision.
What is it you want?
I've business with the Merchant King.
Ha! Huh? Good luck with that. He rarely leaves his chambers.
Why? Is he afraid?
Not fear. Hate. He hates himself as much as he hates the people he pretends to serve. Locks himself away in his personal quarters out of shame.
He can't stay hidden forever.
No. Those celebrations of his. He comes out to speak. To look down upon the people. A sense of belonging, I suppose. However brief.
What's wrong with him that he would hide like this?
You'll see. Now let me go.
Let you go? So you can tell him of my plan?
I won't say a thing.
No, you won't.
Sorun çıkartacak.
Away with you!
Leave now!
They leave horrors in their wake! Salahadin, ride to meet him! That these barbarous acts might be avenged!
He's going to hurt someone, I
pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, find favor with us, that he may grant us victory!
You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
Altair, my friend. Welcome, welcome. Whose life do you come to collect today?
His name is Abu Nakud.
Oh, the merchant king of Damas, richest man in the city. Quite exciting, quite dangerous. I envy you, Altair. Well, not the bit where you were beaten and stripped of your rank, but I envy everything else. Oh, except for the terrible things the other assassins say about you. But yes, aside from the failure and the hatred, yes, aside from those things, I envy you very much.
If you're finished, I've gathered the information required to begin my task.
You work quickly. Tell me what you've learned.
Abu Nakud is corrupt to the core and despised by his own citizens as a result. It appears he's been stealing money meant for the people of Damas and spending it on himself. Even as we speak, he flaunts his greed, preparing for a lavish party. His guards and servants should have their hands full dealing with the guests. They won't even know I'm there.
Most impressive, my friend. The others said you'd make a mess of things, but not I. No, I was sure you'd come through, and come through you have.
The
bureau is yours to do with as you please until you're ready to begin.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Come, have a look! You won't be disappointed!
Your eye?
Oh my!
Yanara Chekil.
Could you spare a few coins?
Make room! Make
your
life end now!
Come back!
Hey, help me!
Maybe you haven't noticed, but you've already lost.
أيها الكافر! مات!
Welcome, welcome. Thank you all for joining me this evening. Please eat, drink, enjoy all the pleasures I have to offer. Take your time, I will wait. I trust everything is to your satisfaction.
Most excellent, most excellent.
Good, good. It pleases me to see you all so happy. For these are dark days, my friends, and we must enjoy this bounty while we still can. War threatens to consume us all. Salah ad-Din bravely fights for what he believes in, and you are always there to support him without question. It is your generosity that allows his campaign to continue. So, I propose a toast then, to you, my dear friends, who have brought us to where we are today. May you be given everything you deserve for it. Such kindness! I didn't think it in you. You, who have been so quick to judge me, and so cruel. Oh, do not feign ignorance. You take me for a fool. That I have not heard the words you whispered behind my back. Well, I have, and I fear I can never forget. But this is not why I called you here tonight, no. I wish to speak more of this war, and your part in it. You give up your coin quick as can be, knowing all too well it buys the deaths of thousands. You don't even know why we fight. The sanctity of the Holy Land, you'll say, or the evil inclination of our enemies. But these are lies you tell yourselves. No, all this suffering is born of fear and hate. It bothers you that they are different. Just as it bothers you that I am different. Compassion, mercy, tolerance. These words mean nothing to any of you. Mean nothing to those infidel invaders who ravage our land in search of gold and glory. And so I say, enough! I've pledged myself to another cause. One that will bring about a new world. In which all people might live side by side in peace. A pity none of you will live to see it. Kill anyone who tries to escape.
For your sins.
Can no longer do harm.
Why have you done this?
You stole money from those you claim to lead, sent it away for some unknown purpose. I want to know where it's gone and why.
Look at me. My very nature is an affront to the people I ruled. And these noble robes did little more than to muffle their shouts of hate.
So this is about vengeance, then?
No, not vengeance, but my conscience. How could I finance a war in service to the same god that calls me an abomination?
If you do not serve Salah ad-Din's cause, then whose?
In time, you'll come to know them. I think perhaps you already do.
Then why hide? And why these dark deeds?
Is it so different from your own work? You take the lives of men and women, strong in the conviction that their deaths will improve the lots of those left behind. A minor evil for a greater good? We are the same.
No, we are nothing alike.
Ah, but I see it in your eyes. You doubt. You cannot stop us. We will have our new world.
How can one expect to defeat me? How can one expect to defeat
me? You will not get away from me!
أيها الكافر، سوف تموت هنا.
يا أنمي جاكسون.
Has reached me of your success, Altair.
Abu Nakud's reign of terror is at an end.
I'm glad to hear it.
He killed them. The men and women at his party. It was poison. A coward's tool. Blamed them for the war. Said he wished to end it.
Strange, but then again, the Merchant King was known to be a bit different. Perhaps this was simply a symptom of his madness.
Perhaps.
You sound unconvinced. Speak with Al-Mualim then. He may offer a better explanation.
Yes. We'll see what he has to say.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.